My name is Kaleena Bliss, and I'm the executive chef at the Thompson Hotel in Seattle. My inspiration for this dish was based on earthy flavors. So we have the black trumpet mushrooms, and I've also roasted some delicata squash off, but we also have it pureed into a cream sauce that the pasta gets tossed in. I really like to use Barilla Rigatoni because I like the way that it retains a nice bite to it after it's cooked, and I love the way that the shape of the rigatoni just hold on to the sauce that it's being cooked with. This dish to me is a bit on the lighter side for a pasta, which I really enjoy. The puree adds a really velvety, silky mouthfeel. After I plate the pasta, I add a few dollops of the goat cheese cream on top, and then I finish with the toasted pistachio for a little color and a little brightness. I think the Barilla Rigatoni works perfectly for this dish and the combination of flavors. This is a winter squash rigatoni with black trumpet mushroom, goat cheese, and toasted pistachio.